Aishwarya Rai may not be doing Heroine anymore, but that hasn't closed all options for Madhur Bhandarkar and UTV. They must just have other alternatives round the corner, with other big names like Priyanka Chopra, Karishma Kapoor and Rani Mukherjee being thrown around. Priyanka was the next obvious choice, but she has already denied being approached for the film. Given her early association with Madhur and fashion, she would have just been the right candidate. But currently, there are other big names like Karishma and Rani popping up. Hottest of them all is of course Karishma, as she has already announced her big screen comeback with Vikram Bhatt's Dangerous Ishq. Meanwhile, there are also whispers around Rani Mukherjee being a possible candidate as well. Given the fact that Aishwarya won't be returning for at least a year and a half, Kareena unavailable for next 1 year, and audience rooting for the film to be made, Madhur may just be left with the choice of choosing between Priyanka, Karishma and Rani. Still a tough choice, don't you think?